Good evening, all of you, respected teachers and all my dear friends. This is Ayush from Standard 8, and today's class is Ask Me Anything, so let's start with your question.
How do fish breathe?
What?
How do fish breathe?
Fish breathe from his gills. Last time I had given a speech in, I think on 24th December, because of GD class.
What do you like the most about women?
I like most about women is that women should be hard worker, and they always help others, and they always inspired by with others.
What is life?
Life means to enjoy a person's life very goodly.
What's your favorite color?
My favorite color is green and white.
Which is your favorite English song?
My favorite English song is Senorita and On My Way.
How many children were there in your class?
There are 41 students in my class.
Can we see galaxy and planets?
No, we can't see a galaxy and planets from here. What?
How do mushroom? Do you know about mushroom?
Yes.
We usually eat.
Yes.
Any poisonous mushroom also. How do mushroom grow so fast?
I don't know.
How often do you get sick?
Because of eating junk food. Because junk food is not good for our health. So I always used to eat this type of food. So I get sick.
What is circulation?
Circulation means the removing revolution of any substance in circle is called circulation.
When was the last time you get upset and why?
Last time I get upset in class when my teachers punish me behind because I was talking with my friends, so I feel very sad because of my teacher.
Why life is so hard?
Life is so hard because in this life we can't get success because of hard work. Because hard work is very important in our life, and if we do hard work, then we can get success in our life. So life is very important, and it should be hard work.
Others.
Is there any more galaxy in our? Is there any more galaxy?
Yes, there are so many galaxies.
What is true love?
What?
What is true love?
True love means true love means faith. Because if both person faith on each other, so this is the meaning of true love.
What emotion do you experience the most?
What
emotion do you experience the most?
Most frequently, which emotion do you feel?
I don't know.
What material is used to make house in village?
For making houses in village, what materials people use to apply, or what they use?
People use brick, soil, bricks, cement, and other types of material used for to build a house.
What are tools?
Tools.
Fruits.
Fruits is a kind of. I don't.
Next.
What are some of the wildest animals you have ever touched?
I had touched the elephant.
What is agriculture?
The branch of biology in which we study about the production of crop is called agriculture.
If you were a WWE SmackDown champion wrestler, what would be your name and calling card?
Then I will call Roman Reigns.
Next.
When did you get upset and why?
Already asked.
Yes.
Can you
Who is your favorite comedian person?
My favorite comedian is Kapil Sharma.
Why?
Because Kapil Sharma is only one comedian who always used to laugh us, and he is a very fantastic person.
Make us laugh.
Do you enjoy school life?
Yes, a school life is very enjoyable life. In this life, we can only enjoy with our friends. Because if our friends will go somewhere else in future, so we can't enjoy that life in future.
Who is cricketer?
Do you know any person who is cricketer as well as actor?
Virat Kohli is a cricketer and Salman Khan is an actor.
No. Same person.
Both.
Who is cricketer as well as actor? So, you can ask a question, but you may answer this.
Yes.
Virat Kohli.
Okay, wait. Yes, ask.
What are rocks made of?
Rocks made up of different types of material which is very hard and which is very strong so on.
When was the last time you felt regret?
I can't recall.
What makes you tick? Yes. You are feeling dull, bored, and you are not in. You don't want to do anything. What makes you start working for something?
When my friends irritate me in the class, then I feel very regret on that time.
No. What's tick?
Tick.
You?
Tick. Yes. Tick.
Yes.
Nowadays, students used to think that they only have to enjoy in schools. Then what will happen when they will study if they only enjoy in schools?
If the person always, if the children always enjoy in the class and in a school, so in future they can't get success in their life, and it is not good for their for him, because a school is the only place where we can study very well, and because of our teachers, and a school is also like a temple for us.
Thank you.